Asynchronous activation in Dataflow is when nodes fire whenever there are enough tokens waiting at their inputs. In this example, nodes are only activated when tokens are available on all inputs, but this is not a requirement for asynchronous Dataflow. The arcs connecting nodes are often, but not always, designed to buffer multiple tokens. They act as a first-in, first-out queue. If nodes had to wait for their output arcs to empty before they could process the next set of inputs, the whole system would run slower and possibly deadlock. Let's watch the flow one more time.